It's like the bathroom break never happened. What do you think, Zach? You think you can stand on this? Come here, let me see.
Now, let me explain. Okay?
Roxy?
It seems like he has a lot of breath. Am I my mom?
They're over there. Yeah, you're your mom. I put all your stuff over there on the very corner of the bar on the left.
Shh. I have to check it. I'm pulling your meme. You need to show this.
I was about to say. I'm recording. Don't worry.
You just. I don't
want to
throw it.
Oh, crap. I had it in another bag, too.
That's your.
Hold up on all the Clet stuff, Meat Taylor. Whenever you get Clet stuff, just hold up.
I'm going to give it to him.
I wrapped it in 3 bags. This must be Ethan's.
Why'd you wrap it in 3 bags for me?
Go ahead and give him 2 bags. You already got 2 bags open.
I might as well just give
it to you now. Yeah, but you already got 2 bags open.
That was
wrapped
up down.
Good.
Gracie.
Oh, wait. You can't open it. Wait. Hold back on hers.
Daddy went on the stairs and he set his phone on one of the lights at the stairs, and it was showing.
The
whole thing. Yeah, it entire the living.
Entire living room. Awesome. Yeah.
It was like this, but by itself, I didn't have to stand here and hold it.
Is there not a spot on the mantle you could prop it up?
There probably is, but it's not getting the right angle to get all of y'all in the same shot right now. I'm willing to hold it for the first little bit. Make sure I get good shots.
They're sniffing the bike.
Gracie's out right now, but we're gonna have to. She needs to get a little bit of attention right now, and then we'll put her back.
Okay, open stuff.
My who, Princess Lily?
Pretty much. She needs food and water. And
who gave me this one? Well, she has
Princess is really getting her.
Yeah, she's like eating her whole head.
Yeah,
look how she's pushing her head into her lip. Watch.
What's that?
Did she give me this one?
Yeah. I don't even know who it's from anymore, Zach. I just put your name on it.
Just start opening. Open them up.
Who wrote this one?
I did.
Who said
Zach? That's one of the ones that Princess Lily ate.
Oh, I'm gonna say just patch it.
Yeah.
Christmas 2016, unlabeled.
Oh, that one's for me.
Unrated, unlabeled.
You're gonna love it.
Oh, Taylor, in that sack down there, too, there's presents.
Yeah.
She's like a cat. She'll give attention when she... No, it's... Look at her new collar.
With the glitter? Maybe got that for her.
I saw last night.
Isn't it cute?
She's so sparkly.
And she has a little red bow.
Ethan.
Ethan, can you try?
Okay.
Is it Christmas present? Wait, didn't I get him Kayla a present?
You did.
Yeah. Yes, you did.
Oh, dang it. I think I forgot.
They didn't have any of the I Love Sissy. So.
Get that Kika.
Kika's in heat.
Can you do that dissolve?
Can't you tell? She walks around with her butt in the air. That's why she was locked upstairs.
We're done.
Is that it?
Yep.
Who are all those two?
Grandma and Grandpa.
And Meemaw and Papa. Yeah. Okay.
Mom, you open up the one I got for you first.
Was there another one like this for Daddy?
No.
Okay.
Or I don't think so.
The one that you got.
Wait, yeah, where's the one I got, Daddy?
Look, Ethan knows me all
Smell
too
it.
Well, doesn't he?
What does it say?
Look at the bottom. There were wax cubes.
Mahogany wood. That smells good, too.
Uh-huh.
You can start with me.
Just hold it to this.
Oh, these are handmade ones too.
Yeah. She has a whole thing. She makes her own candles and everything.
Boy, even knows his
Dude, what is that?
Well.
Oh my wrong with this one first?
It's Pokemon. It's a Pokemon lunchbox.
Ooh.
It's a tin to put all your Pokemon cards in.
Yes. Or a lunchbox or whatever.
Yeah.
Or whatever.
That is a cool lunchbox though.
Oh gosh, this thing, no, this thing isn't automatic, it's
the
coffee
made?
Yes, baby. Coffee is ready. You want me to open the wrapper? Here's Taylor, he'll open it up for you.
Do you know what that's for?
Oh,
thank you.
Maybe.
Maybe.
What's it for?
You can put all your Yu-Gi-Oh cards in it.
Yeah, I realized that.
There's a bunch of sleeves already in it, too. I think it's something like 500 sleeves.
There you go, Zach.
There you go, Zach. Can I see what you think?
Zach. Look.
This one?
I packed
what? Sand Sprite? Awesome dance! It's on the TV! Okay, this is good.
Very cool. A steady stick or what is it? Like a tripod?
It's pretty much a tripod.
This one is the selfie stick one. And,
Wait, again, Mom?
Sorry. Oh, you should have heard last night. We were all giving my mom so much crap because she literally had to check every present because she had every single present mislabeled. Mm-hmm. Or not labeled.
Not labeled at all. There's a lot of them now.
Mommy.
Mommy.
That actually smells really good.
I know.
See, Mom knows what I like to smell, and I know what she likes to smell. Nice, I need those.
I know.
That's the first thing I need is dirt.
Do you know what that is?
It's a Freddy's wallet. Awesome.
Thank you. I thought he had a Five Nights at Freddy's wallet.
Nope. I told you I got him.
Oh, yeah.
You put all your money in it now.
Sweet.
Oh, boy, more of this.
You're welcome, baby.
This better not be an actual ice dive. This better not freeze me.
Thank you.
Ultra-bright digital 36 LED video light.
Very cool.
I think no one's going to be.
HD 500.
Awesome. Really? One of those, like, guest pack ones. Blind box.
Oh, ooh.
So there's the tripod. That's that.
What?
No, that's cleaning kit.
Yeah, that's a cleaning kit.
MP's cleaning kit.
Have you opened up your stocking?
No.
Okay, well, you need to open your stocking, too.
Okay. Don't know what that was. Oh, I'm guessing this is the suction cup to hold it to the window.
Yeah.
Or any window.
They grab theirs first. They always go grab theirs first.
But I have no idea what's in it.
Oh, is it random?
Yeah, it's a blind bet. Yeah. Taylor has some extra stuff in his too.
Wait a second. Wait, did Taylor present? Oh, wait, I saw two more.
Why isn't Taylor in his present?
Well, Kayla hasn't opened up hers either yet.
Everybody's just watching YouTube right now.
And I'm guessing Kay's for it.
See, this is why it seems like you got a lot more. Is because
it's really all one gift.
Yeah.
And then it's got laser foam cut out and everything.
Cool.
Yeah, that's a case for the...
Yeah.
Give me a trash.
If I do one of these, Taylor, if I do a 360s, can we put it on a computer program and make it work?
Oh, it's the mannequin. It's a
what?
Mannequin.
Oh, cool.
The shower pack.
Yeah, and the reason I got that is because you brought your toothpaste, your toothbrush, your toothpaste, and all that, and it made you need that.
You showed up with a bag.
Got a bathroom bag?
Yes. Yes, I am. I
this
do not want
you
bringing
your
stuff in an HEB sack.
An SD card? Wait, SD card 32.
Thank you, Taylor.
Being a sister is better than being a princess.
Mm-hmm. Now it's Zach. Casey, go away.
She can't help it. What happened?
He got me a slap band.
Yeah. He did.
Is this my last present? Nope, I still have to open these two.
Wow.
Oh. Okay, I guess the...
What's this?
HG5 hand grip stabilizer is coming out.
Thank
now.
You, Dada.
You're welcome, baby.
Oh, that's
wait,
a pretty
is,
nice
hand
grip.
Is it so I don't have to use yoga?
Yes.
Okay. Did you get... I need you to open that. Yeah.
Is there like last one piece to it?
It's already on.
No, no, I think
that's what you were looking for.
Oh, the
no, this.
Oh, the tripod and the bobber.
Mm, smell that. Okay, you need to. What in the hell?
There's still something in here. I know. Ooh, nice with Yu-Gi-Oh packs.
Whoa.
What did you do?
Is it another tablet? Mom, you better not touch
this. This is literally like all about the tablet. Well, his old tablet is like
messed up.
Yeah.
He's used it to the max.
Time to retire.
Max. So, Ethan.
Put all those charging things in here, please.
Ethan, I think we should take that GoPro with your new the GoPro
to
the lease and go
to
the cave.
It.
Hit the cave with that. Then you save that for your oil and brakes.
I will.
Okay, well, let me open. You run pause?
Or how about just gas to get back down here? How's that? I'll accept that as a choice.
Charging cord too. Don't mess this one
hey,
up.
Hey, Daddy. Apparently, I have the lucky touch. Last night,
yeah, I got
Pokemon break.
How about your new charging cord stays upstairs in your room? That way, you always know where it is, and it never gets broken. And you can use your old one down here.
Yeah, exactly.
Mom, is this from you?
Yeah.
What is it?
Body wash. Big boy body wash.
With the same smell as your cologne. Uh-huh. It smells the same way as your cologne does.
Exactly.
Sweet,
now my eyes don't burn, and I'm not going to
break it.
Yeah, except...
Thank you, Zach.
I also have the cologne version.
Zach, he dares open what you gave him.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Oh,
it's
not right. Yes, yeah, that's mine.
I said
again. When Taylor got done wrapping, I signed the trash bag.
Seriously?
Yeah, I couldn't find anything.
Taylor, bring the bags over here real quick.
I swear that gets hidden.
Bring the big ones.
Awesome! It's a cat!
See the front of it? Yeah, what is that?
Put your phone here, I'm gonna make them walk in here a second.
Daddy,
you gotta do the same thing she's doing.
Look at the hat. Cool.
It has all the Freddy games.
Five Nights at Freddy guys.
Mom, you're gonna have to tell Mima I never told you what your present is.
And as soon as I pull one, Mima,
Mom, you need to tell Mima that I didn't
is it mine
you
or
what your present
here,
okay, yeah. Oh, I will. So that you win the money that you'll bet?
Mima knows that I give up secrets very easily, and we put a bet on if I can keep the secret for the gifts I got.
Really?
Here, boys, come here quick.
I won.
Little boys, come here quick, and then Taylor, come right here.
Kayla, did you open
come here.
Your...
Come here real quick.
Yeah, thank you.
Zachary.
I'm reading a race.
I had to do it last minute because...
Yeah,
okay. I
didn't
even know.
20th
in
here.
I'm going to give it to Taylor. For sure thing until like the day before Christmas Eve.
And Taylor.
And then I forgot to go.
At the same time, I'll get
her. I had to brush over to the bank. Okay. Literally, like, 30
give this to mommy. Okay, give it to Taylor.
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 Thank you, Zeki. We got some rivalry going here, Taylor. Taylor,
open it up.
Some rivalry going here.
My blade is comfier. No, mine is.
That's so soft.
Oh, yeah. You're not stealing this, by the way.
Is it because I stole your blue blanket?
You steal all my blankets. That's the problem.
I stole one blanket. That's it.
Feel it.
It's so
cool.
Oh, it needs to be washed.
Oh. Is it? Oh.
It smells stinky.
It smells new.
The camera can't tell the smell from here.
Princess, do you like Mama's new blanket? Come here,
buddy. Okay, Taylor, now give her that one.
Ethan grabs
her.
That's a bunch of
Pokemon
cards.
Taylor, go give her yours.
Is there mine?
Yeah, the one I get, the one we wrapped last
did
night.
Did he get a bunch of
he has
them
on
there.
Babe.
Oh. No. Open the bottom one. Okay,
got all sorts
of
stuff.
What am I opening? Oh, wow. Open the bottom
one. That one's from Taylor. Got it. Yeah, two, four decks of Pokemon cards.
Five.
But,
six decks of Pokemon cards.
Here, where's keys?
Aren't the holographics expensive?
Who'll make us stickers?
Yes.
Typically, yes, but sometimes they throw in a holographic in your deck.
Usually the ones tossed in with decks aren't.
I got.
Because they're just there.
Already. I only know this because Tyler's
a deck. I got Pokemon stickers.
Those are pretty cool.
And I got a Pokemon notebook.
She wants it, man.
You say she's doing a lot of effort.
No way.
Yes, way.
You got me the house divided flag? Hell yes.
Take that, Taylor.
I've been wanting this
for both of us.
For two years now.
Let me see
two
years. Open it up. Let me see how big it is. If it's really as big as I say it is.
Yes.
All my Pokemon.
Oh, rivalry flag.
Yeah, no, it's house divided.
Oh, that's
this
perfect.
Is perfect.
Put that
I had
your
a
bed.
Texas Tech house divided flag.
I'm not half anything. I'm Longhorn.
Okay.
You say that now.
Where's my gift?
Awesome. Just get. I need a piece of money.
Are you gonna get a pole and put this on it?
Well, let's see. I don't think it's hanging straight down. One. I think it's hanging sideways.
Oh,
it's like an ordinary flag.
Oh, that thing's decent size. I thought it was
like a ginormous. You do. You put it on
down a flagpole like this.
We need to put that outside.
See?
Yep.
Dude, this is awesome.
She's like, we're going to get you down the American flag now.
Yeah.
There you
American
go.
Flag's coming down and you're putting this one up. This is about as American as it gets. Actually, this is about as Texas as it gets.
Texas as it gets right there.
Who's at the door?
No, it's just Caleb banging on the couch.
Yeah. Oh, this is so awesome.
Trying to get the dogs.
You know how long I've been looking for one.
Yeah. I had to make at least something surprise for you.
Oh, man, this is awesome.
Oh, this waterproof case is perfect.
That is amazing.
I love this one.
She picks smells that she likes,
too. No, this is the one I've always gotten. This is the one I picked from the beginning. I've gotten this one every year.
That's the most amazing one that there is.
Yeah.
There's
130
health.
Dude, Taylor, don't give him any. He needs to open up his presents.
I wonder what you...
If he would just open his presents, he'd have his own. He already knows. The day I bought his, he goes in my closet, opens it up, sprays it all over himself, then puts it back up and puts it back in my closet.
Awesome. I'm going to open this.
I was like, what are you doing? Can I open this one now?
Jackie? Yep, you can open that one now. Zachy?
Yes.
Ooh.
Oh, it's your
Zachy, these. Taylor? Who got these?
Me.
You're the one that actually picked one out.
It says Taylor on the package.
And Zach, it says Zach.
It's Taylor and Zach.
Taylor and Zach.
Ooh. Taylor didn't realize that he already got you something.
Yeah.
What?
Taylor did not realize he had got you a House Divided file.
So I learned something today. You're all a bunch of stinky people because you're buying each other soap and cologne.
Pretty much.
Oh, you haven't opened it. Daddy, open yours, please.
Here,
you have to open the big box.
Ow.
No, you have to open the big one first.
You
Since Caleb said that, you have to open the big one first.
You
better
not got him.
I bet it's a whole soap
pack. Yes. So much.
The presumption is that the amount of stink, right?
Yes.
Is based on the amount you need to cover the stink.
Yes.
Nice.
That's like the biggest bottle they have.
I assume this is a gallon size they had.
Yeah.
That means you're really stinking.
Boom!
I'm so stinky, I have to put my stink in a bag.
See, look, you got a bathroom bag too.
Got it.
Your dad still, even though we have a bathroom bag, takes all his stuff in an HIV.
You see your Tara?
Oh, you compare size?
Yeah.
I have two small ones, though.
Okay, you should go like this. You should go. Boom, boom.
Exactly.
Is that?
Yeah, exactly.
That's it. We're casting you for the commercial, Dad.
Right here.
He doesn't have his six pack and long hair, though.
Yeah, that's what you're looking
for. No, he's a silver, you're a silver fox. Come on.
Thank you, baby.
Welcome.
No.
I don't know.
Here's yours,
that one's mine or Ethan's.
No, this one's yours. What did I say? Best dad ever. Oh, you know. So sweet. And a big old truck, too. Look, the big old four-wheel drive truck. Yeah? I love it, thank you.
Welcome.
You have another one.
Yeah, I just saw all those.
Oh,
look underneath that.
Yep, there it is.
That one, Ethan got you at the gun show and picked it out all by himself.
All by himself? Ethan, thank you already.
It's just nice.
For genuine...
Same with Mom, I got Mom's at the gun show too.
What is that?
Come take it. Oh, that is nice. The keychain? Hush!
The dude recommended it for people that like shooting guns.
Oh, did they? I would say it's more about Second Amendment rights, but yeah, I love it. Love it.
Stop getting in my bag.
Dude. Here.
She's so bad. I swear that dog. She is your dog.
Taylor, did you open? Thank you. Your stocking, yeah.
Do you see that? Open it. It's a blind bag, so I want to see what's in it.
This one's one of two, so one of two.
Oh, look. You have another one right here. That's another blind bag.
Where is that?
I'm already putting these in here.
Oh my god, this dog is annoying.
Do you pick them?
Sokka was in the tree?
He climbed up in the tree because the squirrel
sits up there. Does he actually?
Oh, you did get him. Yay! I was hoping you would. Oh, like on the slide shirt, you know? Yeah.
I swear, oh, I'm about ready to use my cup. I'm on that
squirrel.
Big old paw.
Yep.
Yeah.
That's
what she did get the
link.
So
oh,
it's
wow.
It's a blind bag, so you don't know which one
you're going to get. You don't know
what you're going to get. Yeah. Okay, let's take a sticker off.
They're like really
oh, do you like your playing cards?
Wait, what sticker?
Oh, yeah,
my
Aggie playing card. Mm-hmm. That's
too cool with that.
It says
you. That's the size it is.
Which one
is
that?
The
S
was cool. Oh, you
deleted it on then. Okay. Who's the
that
guy?
You don't
know
who?
You're
a copy Bubby?
Yep.
Wait, I already have one page of this thing done. So, I already have a whole page.
You have a page full? From back?
Yeah.
Is that your box of Pokemon cards?
Yeah. Where is this? Here's my phone. I'll send Tyler a picture of this. He'll be so proud.
No. It has a rubber piece.